Om Shri Sai Ram. My humble pranams at the divine lotus feet of our beloved Bhagwan and a loving Sai Ram to all. Swami was the first Sevadal. He taught how to render service to the needy. He first sang the bhajan, Manasa Bhajare Guru Charanam Dustara Bhavasagara Taranam, meaning, worship the feet of the Guru in the mind, which will help you to cross the ocean of life and death. Swami demonstrated how to live happily with inner peace in midst of today's fast-moving world. Swami has direct access to hearts. With the chanting of Sai Ram, happiness comes from within. And then inner transformation journey begins with accept yourself first the way you are. Accept everyone the way they are. We need to take one step towards Bhagwan. Rest 99 steps He takes towards us. Love Bhagwan unconditionally as our Bhagwan's love is unconditional for all of us. Swami says, my mystery can be known only by traversing my path which I have here laid down. Understand yourself and that will reveal me to you. For I am you and you are mine. Wherever you all are mine. Love all, serve all is the essence of entire humanity. And this life is to follow His footsteps. Jai Sai Ram.